Today you're going to learn about seven mysteries from the deep sea that either can't be explained or are just plain fascinating. You will learn about a recent mystery that even the brightest scientists from the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration have no earthly clue how to explain. And by the end of this video, you will discover just how mysterious the ocean really is. Stay tuned. This is Mind Guilt. Mystery number one, the oarfish. For centuries, the oarfish has been mistaken for sea monsters by sailors and pirates alike. It has a fearful reputation both in legend and in myth. The oarfish is a very bony fish that resembles a colossal snake. To make things worse, it has a frightening ugly face to make it even more scary. It is actually very rare to see an oarfish in its prime. It is said that they grow to lengths of over 50 feet and weigh over 1,000 pounds, but many believe this is an exaggeration. Oarfish live at depths from anywhere from 600 to 3,000 feet. The only times they are ever seen is when their bodies wash ashore. Many Japanese believe that when oarfish begin washing ashore, it is a sure prediction of an upcoming earthquake. Number 2, the Baltic Sea Anomaly. Explorers discovered an odd-shaped object on the ocean bed of the Baltic Sea in June 2011. Dubbed the Baltic Sea Anomaly, the object is 210 feet long and features a very strange shape that actually showed up on sonar as it lays about 300 feet below the waves. There has been no shortage of theories as to what the anomaly could be. They have ranged from interesting all the way to outrageous, with some claiming that it could be part of a fleet of crashed UFOs lying on the ocean floor. Some conspiracy theories have even pointed out that it bears a striking resemblance to the Star Wars Millennium Falcon with a steel gray appearance. Number 3, the anglerfish. The menacing looking deep sea anglerfish has a right to be cranky. It is quite possibly the ugliest animal on the planet, and it lives in what is easily Earth's most inhospitable habitat, which is the bottom of the ocean. Their most distinctive feature, worn only by the females, is a piece of dorsal spine that protrudes above their mouths looking like a fishing pole, hence their name. Tipped with a lure of luminous flesh, this built-in rod baits prey close enough to be snatched. Their mouths are so big and their bodies are so pliable that they can actually swallow prey up to twice their own size. Number 4, big fin squid. Not to be confused with the big fin reef squid, the big fin squid is a poorly understood group of cephalopods with which we have very little knowledge about at the present time. Very few adult big fin squids have ever been observed. Most data that we have about them have come from either those who haven't reached maturity or those that were dead. The adults that have been observed were observed at great depths, in the order of 10 to 15,000 feet of ocean water. It is believed that big fin squid feed by dragging their long tentacles across the ocean floor. Number 5, the purple orb. Off the coast of California, sea explorers are struggling to identify an object known as the purple orb, which appears to be some sort of radioactive science fiction artifact. This unidentified purple orb has stumped many scientists. After sampling, it began to unfold to reveal two distinct lobes. After consulting with onshore scientists, it is now thought to be a pleura branch, a close relation to the nudibranch. Currently, none of the known species of California deep sea pleura branches are purple, so this could actually be a new discovery. Number 6, the giant squid. Giant squid live up to their name. The largest giant squid ever recorded by scientists was almost 43 feet long and weighed nearly a ton. You'd think such a huge animal wouldn't be hard to miss, but because the ocean is so vast and giant squid live so deep underwater, they remain elusive and are rarely seen. Most of what we know about them comes from dead carcasses that have floated to the surface and were found by fishermen. Giant squid can snatch prey from up to 33 feet away by shooting out their two feeding tentacles, which are tipped with hundreds of powerful, sharp-toothed suckers. These feeding tentacles are very long, often doubling the total length of the giant squid on their own. This makes them very deadly hunters. Number 7. The upsweep. The upsweep is an unexplained sound that has permeated the water from one end of the Pacific to the other since 1991. It isn't whales, and it isn't ship vibrations or any of the other usual suspects making this noise in the ocean. Scientists from the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration are at a complete loss as to what is causing this noise. The U.S. Navy has never seen this signal before in all of its decades of listening underwater. One theory is that it may be the sound of seawater coming into contact with a lava pool, but this has yet to be confirmed. Until then, the world will be awaiting for an explanation for this upsweep. If you learned something new from my video, then subscribe to my channel right now. Which of these 7 fascinations of the deep sea did you find most interesting or most compelling? Let me know by leaving a comment below.